You didn't do this yourself?
I couldn't. I'd lock myself out. The machine was designed to accept alterations in its programming only as a response to an attack. I knew that sooner or later someone would try to take it over, but I didn't know who. So I made sure that when they did, they'd do it with my code.
You hit a virus within a virus?
I realized that the people Nathan and I had entrusted the machine to were the wrong people, and that the only way to protect it would be to teach it to protect itself. I didn't want to involve you in this business, Mr. Reese, because I had hoped that if I hadn't returned, you would continue what we had started.
That's not good. We should go.
She comes too. If we leave her, they'll kill her.
Sure.
You should have killed me better, Hirsch.
I know it's a minor matter compared to the total and utter catastrophe I'm looking at here, but...
Ma'am, research made contact 2 minutes ago. A number.
Get a team ready.